Somebody's gonna have to go by and start going through his things.
Okay.
The service is next week.
I see.
So you'll be coming, right?
I don't know. I'm struggling here, Jim, with work. We have all these new orders, and Alvin is just starting his new school, so...
Caitlin, he was Dad's only brother.
Yeah, and I didn't know him. Neither did you. I can't. Sorry. The whole thing is freaking me out, to be honest. I mean, why are they saying it has to be a closed casket? Did they ever say what happened?
Are you near a church or something?
What? No, I'm at my house. Jim, are you there?
You don't hear that?
Hear what?
Really strange.
Jim, are you there? Hello?
Yeah, I'm here.
Hello?
Caitlin?
Jim. Hello? Are you there? Hello?
Caitlin?
You want some juice?
Sure.
Hey. You thinking about school? You know, I know it seems really daunting, but it's gonna be super fun.
Remember I told you you have the nicest teacher in the whole school.
And you're gonna make 100 new friends, right?
That's true.
It is true.